नमस्कार, मैं हूं आपके साथ हर्षिता मिश्रा। बीबी नेटवर्क में आपका स्वागत है। चलिए बढ़ते हैं आगे और आपको दिखाते हैं क्या कुछ चल रहा है मुंबई की राजनीतिक क्षेत्र में और मुंबई की फिल्मी दुनिया में।
One is in the field of cataract surgery, one is in the field of glaucoma, and one is in the field of refractive surgery, where, like LASIK, where you reduce the number utilizing a totally new system. Let me start with the first, which is cataract surgery, where the latest advance is a new robotic system which has come for doing cataract, known as Catalyst. Catalyst has the advantage that it gives you the ability to do consistently excellent surgery repeatedly, case after case, giving you perfect results, which is really not possible when cataract surgery is done by hand. Now, when patients ask us why should we do a robotic surgery, we tell them that it has got no cut at all. It is, the cut is made by laser, it has no blade, so we call it bladeless cataract surgery. Other advantage is it gives a perfect centering of the lens which is fitted in the eye. As you are aware, in a cataract, you fit in a multifocal lens which gives you the ability to see far and near always. And the centering of the lens is very important. If a multifocal lens is not properly centered, the quality of vision you get is poor. The advantage of the Catalyst is that you get an excellent centering of the vision. Other big advantage of Catalyst is that it softens the lens, so that then you just have to suck the lens out. So the recovery is much faster, especially in a person who is old, who has had problems with his cornea, has any injuries occurred to the eye. The Catalyst gives us the best possible system which is available to us.
So you mean to say it is a risk-free?
It is totally risk-free.
And advisable for an elderly person?
Ideally speaking, Catalyst is recommended for all persons. The only disadvantage of the Catalyst is the cost. It costs a little more, and that is why people cannot afford it. Our problem is also that Mediclaim doesn't pay for Catalyst. Mediclaim pays for the minimum amount for a lens, and unfortunately that does not always mean the best. So Catalyst is an exceptional system. If the person can afford to pay just a little more, he gets quality results much better than what it is possible for it to do by hand. It's like trying to do stitching by hand or stitching using a machine. The machine gives you a consistent stitch. You cannot get that consistency by hand, no matter how good you are.
So in robotic, you said, yes, surgery, what precaution you have to take by doctor and by patient?
The doctor has to set the machine to the appropriate party. Now the big problem with a robotic machine is people think that the machine does it by itself. It does not. You have to set it. The machine does what you tell it to do. And a lot depends on how the setting occurs. It is like a painter. A painter is given canvas and paint. Two painters may be given the same canvas and paint. One painting is exceptional, the other painting is not. Both have used the same canvas and the same paint. Same thing occurs with the Catalyst. It depends on the skin mold, it depends on the setting of the instrument, and it depends on how the computation and the calculation is done to give you the best result.
So your clinic is unique, where are those type of machine and surgery are taking place in India particularly?
Catalyst has now started in virtually all the major cities in India. There's one place in Santa Cruz which has got it, and one place which is in the middle of Bombay. There are three centers in Bombay which have it. But we were the ones who started the first. We have the maximum experience.
So you said it is little costlier. How much it costs?
20,000 more.
More than
any other laser. Yeah, you have to pay. The 20,000 is paid not so much that it is paid for the machine, but there is a little interface which connects the machine onto the eye. That interface costs the money. So you actually are only paying for the interface. The machine is free.
Nowadays we hear about bacteria in eyes. What are the things?
Bacteria are infections which occur in the eye because of either improperly cleaned solutions or sterility has not been done properly. The other advantage of the roboting is, of course, that there are no instruments applied. It is only laser applied from outside. So the chances of developing any infection become almost zero. But if your hospital is properly sterile, that does proper sterility, you should not get infection at all. Fortunately, I can turn on and say in the last, what is it, almost 48 years that we have been working, we have never had an infection. Though you read about it every day, aaj yahan hua, kal yahan hua, aaj yahan hua, that doesn't occur.
This robotic surgery and machines are German or Italian?
This robotic instrument is American.
Have
you
got a new machine?
Yes.
What is that?
The other machine which we are talking about is Smile. It's a machine which is made by a company known as Zeiss, which is German. And it is done to reduce the number of the eye, like LASIK.
Okay.
LASIK is, everybody is aware about, it is application of laser on an eye.
Okay.
Now, how is LASIK done? In a LASIK, you have to cut a flap. And you have to raise it like a dhakkan and apply laser in the middle, put the flap back, is what we call as LASIK. If you cut that flap using another laser, we call it femto LASIK or bladeless LASIK, which till now was considered the latest. Smile is a totally different system. It does it between the layers, so there's no flap, there's no cut. So there's cutless, bladeless, flapless surgery. Advantage of Smile is that nothing can damage the eye after it is done. With LASIK, if an injury occurs, if somebody's hand hits your eye, if a ball hits your eye, the flap can come off. With Smile, it cannot come off because there is no flap. That is the reason why the army, for example, the Indian army accepts patients with Smile. It doesn't accept patients with LASIK. After a Smile, you can even do commando boxing or do anything you want to. It doesn't affect the eye. So the eye is not compromised at all by doing the procedure. Other advantage of it is that since it is done between the layers, the strength of the eye remains the same at all times. Third, of course, is that there is much less distortion which is there. The other big advantage, but the problem of LASIK is that LASIK causes dryness of the eye because the nerve fibers in the edge are cut. So everybody, you must be hearing, when LASIK is done, the eye gets dry. With Smile, no fibers are cut, so there can be no dryness, does not exist. So in many ways, it's a much more advanced procedure which is there.
This operation is in one setting or?
It's one setting, in one single shot. The entire procedure is done in 15 seconds.
15 seconds.
So what are the multifocal or tropical?
Yeah. Now, when we had, in the olden days, we only had a single lens. That lens enabled you to give you good vision for distance, but you could not have vision for reading, for which you had to have separate glasses. So then came what is known as bifocal lenses, which were distance and near. Bifocals worked well, but if you work like I work at this intermediate range, like a stockbroker works, or a person who's like a pilot sitting in the seeing the cockpit of his aircraft, he requires also intermediate. So came the third, known as trifocals. Trifocals are now the latest. The top trifocals are made by two companies, which is Zeiss and an American company which is there. So the Zeiss is considered to be the best at present, and it gives the ability to see far and near with no problems. Only disadvantage of trifocals is because it has rings on the surface. You occasionally see rings around the light at night. But it all depends. That occurs only when it is pitch dark. To give an example, in Bombay it is never dark, so you never see rings. You only see rings if you go on a highway and there's a spot of light, then you see the ring around the edge of the light. But then you see the ring around the edge of headlights also, so that is neither here nor there. But trifocals are the best way to go ahead. With a single lens, it gives you the ability, literally what you were when you were young, long before you went to the age of 40 and had glasses to wear.
So what is the advisable, like they said in blood pressure or diabetes or other things, heart problem, you have to once in a year you have to check up. So
no,
what is the criteria for eye checkup?
Criteria, you see, it depends on what you
age
have.
Age to age.
Now once you cross the, until the age of 40, once a year is more than enough. After the age of 40, we normally advise once in 6 months or once in 9 months. After the age of 50 or 55, we normally say 6 months. After the age of 70, we normally advise every 4 months. Because you see, the pathology start developing as you grow older. As you grow older, the eye gets weaker. And what you need, what you want to do is to catch the pathology at its early stage, before it affects the eye. So we normally advise you do it earlier. Once you cross, say, the age of 55 or 60, you get what is known as age-related changes, which is degeneration, cataract, glaucoma, etc. So these you need to catch earlier to prevent blindness development. You see, the biggest, saddest part of life is people will have their cars serviced regularly every 4 months, but they won't service their eyes.
Or body.
उनके लिए गाड़ी ज़्यादा कीमती है, आँखें कीमती नहीं हैं।
And when is your next? Generally, you keep every once in a year conference, national and international conference.
Twice a year.
So now in due course, is there any conference?
The new conference is coming in August.
So how many countries are going to part? Any idea?
In August, normally in August and September, which is the month where we keep our international conference. Last time we had 18 countries participating with over 46 foreign speakers who had come and talked here with a total of almost 3,000 delegates. It is the second largest congress in India. The largest is the All India, which is covers the whole of India, but this is the second largest. We call it as High Advanced.
So that takes place in Delhi?
That All India occurs every year in the different
cities.
While this conference is only in Mumbai.
Regarding smile for a vision correction, you said, what if the patient has diabetes or BP?
It does not make any difference. The cornea is the front of the eye. If the cornea is clear, whether you have diabetes inside doesn't bother us. Of course, it should not be florid diabetes. In other words, it should not have 300, 400 blood sugar. But if it is borderline, it has no relevance at all.
Patient can...
has no meaning. You can do anything you like. The cornea is a clear cornea of the front of the eye, which has no blood vessels. So it is not affected by any disease or disorder in which blood is involved. Okay?